Hey friends, today I'm gonna show you how 5000 liter per hour RO plant will work, how to maintenance the RO plant, how to install the machine, everything about this 5000 liter of plant. This is raw water pump. The working of this pump that will suction the water from your raw water tank and feed that water to first filter. That we're gonna say dual media filter. From here, your physical impurity like dust, dirt, clay, suspected solids, turbidity, everything will be stopped up to 50 micron in this filter. This is carbon filter. This is used for remove biological impurity, that you can say bacteria, virus, fungi, algicide, everything over here. For remove this biological impurity, we are using very high quality of carbon, which is made from coconut shell. And the IV value of that carbon is 900 to 1100. This is dosing system where we are going to put two dosing pumps, the antiscalant chemical, which is available in this tank, that will collect from the pumps and put inside the machine. This is micron cartridge filter system where the impurity up to 5 micron will be stopped. Here we are going to use 4 stage micron cartridge filter. This is high pressure pump. The working of this pressure pump to increase the pressure in the water. Water comes from micron cartridge filter that will be feed into the membrane. From high pressure pump, water will go inside. These are the two elements. This is flow meter, this is a produce water flow, this is a reject water flow. The water comes from the membrane, whatever produce water will be there, you can say the RO water will be show over here, and the reject water from the membrane that gonna show here. Now we're gonna show you how to maintenance the machine. End of the day, once in a day, you need to do backwash of both these filters. Hey friends, so let me show you how to maintenance or how to backwash the first vessel. This pump is right now is this in filtration mode. Now the filtration process is going on. When you would like to do the backwash, you should put this position at like this. When will you doing backwash for this carbon filter, make sure the position of this multiport valve for the sand filter, that will be in filtration mode. This is antiscalant chemical. Here we are using very effective chemical to protect the membrane from scaling. So once you start the machine first time, you should fill this tank with this water for a 50 liter, and then you should take 3 cup of chemical and put inside this tank. This is micron cartridge filter. Once in a month you should replace this micron cartridge filter. TDS control valve. When you start the machine and if you realize that the product water TDS is too much low, then you can control your TDS from using this valve. If you anti-clockwise in the reverse direction, if you do, then TDS will be increased, and if you do in clockwise, then TDS will be decreased. This is 2 elements. This is 3 elements of membrane housing. Inside these 2 elements, this kind of 2 membrane going to put. And inside these 3 elements, there are 3 membranes will be put inside. Total, there will be a 5 membranes. This is the 5000 liter per hour RO plant. Let me show you, friend, how to load the membrane inside the housing. This is the one of the typical tasks. People have some problem to load the membrane, so that we're gonna show how to load the membrane. Put this O-ring. Going to enter the second membrane.
second of the element. When you load the membrane from right side, left side, make sure the element will be proper. If there is not proper, then you should open and cross check before install the membrane. Pressure control wire. Using this control wire, you can control the pressure of membrane.